I am Dave Balkan of Balkan Sewer Water Main Service, and I'm going to do a little video to tout this kind of cool tool. It's an internal caliper, so it measures internal distances, and I'm going to couple that with to show you folks that even though these pipe sizes are equal, the internal diameter is different. So that's known as nominal pipe size. So if I loosen up this caliper and turn it on, right? It's on. I'm gonna measure 3/4 inch copper tubing. And that actually has a reading of 13/16 of an inch, slightly more than 3/4 inch. What's interesting, if I take this 3/4 inch pipe nipple and do the same measurement, it is 55/64, which is even larger than the copper, which was larger than 3/4 inch. And to carry that forward, I'll take a piece of 1¼ inch copper. I will measure it. It did not release. Release that. Is it not released? It's stuck. Okay. Now it released. It's 1 9/32, slightly larger than 1¼. Now if I take a 1¼ inch pipe nipple, that's 1 25/64. And we'll show you in the subtitles of the video what that works out to, but this is even larger. The inside size is even larger than the copper. And just so you see proof that they are in fact the same size, this is what you call a sweat by female adapter. It's not a reducer, it's not an increaser, and these pipes are indeed the same size, but the inside size is different. And I think you might find that interesting. And this tool is really cool because you can measure tolerances, internal tolerances, without having to use a ruler. And this measures up to about 2.5 inches or so, 2¾ inches. Really just cost a few dollars. It might come in handy for you. And I hope that helped you out there.